forfeit at 160 for Legacy Christian. Forfeit at 170 for Legacy Christian. This duel is tied up. Now points at 24 apiece. And we're gonna have a match at 182. Nick Alvarez in the white singlet. Taking on Logan Lloyd. That's Logan Lloyd. Fourth at 170. This will be the last match that there's a takedown there for Nick Alvarez. This will be the last match that Legacy Christian can put on the mat. So, for all intents and purposes, we've got the returning champ, now two-time champ in a row. Edison is going to be your dual state champ. 2020, and we factor in the forfeits that are coming for Legacy Christian. Second period, there's an escape. So 3-0, Alvarez in the lead over Logan Lloyd. Seconds left in the second period. Escape rooms at the 4-0 now. 1:33 left in the match. Big lift and takedown. Alvarez is going to secure this victory here with 22 seconds left, up 6-0. As I said, this will be the last match. Officially, it's at 182. It'll be the last match for the duel as Legacy Christian will have forfeits the rest of the way out. So your winner at 182 from Legacy Christian, Nick Alvarez.